For number 11, all you have to do is find the area that's less than 0.25. So all you have to do is go to your z-score chart and find 0.2 and go over to 0.25. And the answer you get is 0.5987. Okay. To find number 11 in the calculator, you have to hit second, vars, and go to 2, which is normal CDF. And then you have to, parentheses, negative 100, comma, 0.25, another comma, and hit enter. And you see a 0.5987, which is the same answer we got by hand.